Karl Rove's Crossroads GPS and a secret cabal of one percenters are out with another deceptive TV ad spreading misinformation and lies about gas prices.
With each passing day, Americans have less to spend on groceries, housing, and college. Gas prices rising higher and higher, straining their budgets, shrinking their paychecks.
The ad starts off by saying Americans have less to spend on groceries, housing, and college, but leave out the fact that one percenters have been redistributing the wealth to the top 1% by driving down wages for the working class for the past 30 years. Crossroads GPS then leaves out the fact it was Karl Rove's buddies over on Wall Street and the big banks that sabotaged the housing market and drove millions of Americans out of their homes. When it comes to student debt, it is Rove's buddies, the Republicans, obstructing President Obama and the Democrats from keeping the federal student loan rate low. It is totally hypocritical for Rove to claim to be concerned about young people facing student debt. Then the ad says gas prices rising higher and higher, and then cherry pick a gas price sign showing $4.63. But the fact is, gas prices have fallen to an average of $3.83, and experts predict they have peaked for the year. Then the ad misleads people and asserts that Obama said he started the oil drilling that is leading to lower gas prices, but Obama never says that. He does say he supports and is continuing the policy of a balanced approach to energy, which includes domestic production, and is predicted to increase in the coming years. Then the ad states that the reason foreign oil imports are down is because of a poor economy, but leaves out the fact that this all started in 2006, when Karl Rove's handpicked President George W. Bush ran our economy into the ditch and then handed the car keys to President Obama. They also leave out the fact that demand for oil is back up and rising. Crossroads GPS also leaves out the number two reason for foreign oil imports being down, which is a shift to biofuels and green energy, which is a big part of President Obama's energy policy. Then Crossroads GPS misleads people and says oil production on federal land has dropped, yet leaves out the fact that this was due to the massive BP oil spill in 2010, which decimated the Gulf of Mexico, and a moratorium was in place temporarily, while we as a country made sure this never happened again and put in new safety regulations. Permits are now being issued at a normal pace, and domestic oil production on federal lands will surely rise in the coming years. Crossroads GPS then states that Obama has done nothing but restrict access and delay permits for oil drilling, but that is not based in facts in any way. It is just a quote from Swift Energy's president, Bruce Vincent, to the Houston Chronicle. The fact is, most oil drilling permits are issued through the states, not Obama. In fact, even the federal land drilling permits are issued by the Bureau of Land Management, not the White House. Crossroads GPS ends the ad with a very misleading picture of a gas price sign showing $5, and an effort to dredge up the $5 a gallon gasoline scare that never materialized in 2010. The fact is, the average gas price in America has never gone over $4.12. So Carl, you and your one percenters and their secret dirty money need to stop spreading lies and misinformation about gas prices and stay out of our election.